Okay guys, so I'm starting out by priming my eyelids with Tarte Shape Tape Concealer and blending it out using a damp sponge. I do have dermatitis on my eyelids, so if you notice that, just know that's what it is. Then I set them down using my MSF Natural from MAC in Light Plus, just with a Real Technic setting brush. Then I'm just taking some tape and applying it to the outer corners of my eyes. And then we're dipping into the Huda Beauty Desert Dusk palette, and I'm taking the shade Desert Sands first, and I'm blending this all through the crease with an E40 from Sigma, just really messily. And then I'm taking the shade Eden and kind of doing the same thing, so just buffing it all in really messily. Then I'm going into the shade Amber on a MAC 217 brush, and I'm just starting to build this up in the outer corner and then bring it in through the crease. So I just applied, yeah, a little bit of that. Then I went into the shade, I don't know how you pronounce it, it's Oud, I think, O-U-D. But I just did the same thing just to kind of deepen it up. So applying it mostly in the outer corner and then dragging the rest of the product through the crease. And then I went in with my E40 and just made sure all of the edges were nice and blended. Then I'm taking this Stila Magnificent Metals Glitter and Glow Eyeshadow in Ballet Baby. My best friend bought me this the other day, we're in Mecca, and I really wanted it and she treated me to it, so I'm so appreciative. Then I took my Sigma Longwear Liner Pencil and just tight lined while that liquid shadow kind of dried. And then I removed the tape and cleaned up any fallout using some micellar water and a cotton round. Then I just went back in with my 217 brush and no additional product, and I just kind of blended the edges of that liquid shadow and the rest of the eyeshadow. Then for mascara, I used Tarte Lights Camera Lashes Mascara. This is like a little mini size, that's why it's so small. And then for falsies, I used House of Lashes Knockout Lashes. Moving on to the face, I primed using the Technic Primer Spray. Then for foundation, I used the Colourpop No Filter Foundation. I am still liking this. I do find though, throughout the day, it doesn't wear super long and it kind of accentuates my pores. That's the only thing I've noticed. I just don't know if it's the primer I used with it or what, but yeah. I love the coverage still, so I applied that all with a damp sponge. And then I went in with Tarte Shape Tape in Fair Neutral and just concealed my under eyes and highlighted down the center of my face. And then I just took that same damp sponge and blended everything out. Then to set the concealer down, I just went back in with my MAC Mineralized Skin Finish Natural in Light Plus. This is one of my ride or die powders. It is so good. It sets everything, but it's not heavy in the slightest. So I used a small brush for the main part of my face, and then I just went in with an F10 just to do the outer perimeters. Then I used the MAC Bronzer in the shade Bronze with a Sigma F23 brush. I love this. It kind of looks orange in the pan, but it's not at all once you apply it to the skin. It's just a beautiful bronzy color. For blush, I use this little one from Bourjois. I think it's in the shade 01, but it will be listed down below, of course, as always. And then super exciting for highlight, I'm using this MAC Loose Powder. It's like an iridescent powder. I forget what it's called, but it's in the shade Silver Dusk and it is phenomenal. It is so gorgeous. I used it without Fix Plus and I can only imagine what it's like with Fix Plus. And speaking of, I just set down my face with Pink Light Fix Plus. Moving on to the under eyes, I took the shade Eden on my E40, buffed that underneath. Then I took the shade Amber on my 217 from MAC and did the same thing, kind of joining up the outer corners. And then I took an E68 brush, which is like a big angled brush with the shade Oud, and just kind of ran that along my lash line. And then I took Ballet Baby once again and I applied it underneath the lower lash line and highlighted my inner corners with it because it was such a gorgeous shade. And then I just finished my eyes off with some lower lash mascara. Then for lips, I use the MAC lipstick in Really Me, which is this beautiful, like, muted grayish pink. I love it. And then I topped it off with the new MAC Grand Illusion liquid lip in Just Hustlin'. I love it. So pretty. And that finished the entire look. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you soon.